That's right here, Monsieur.
Whenever the river meet the sea, they always slow down immediately, and then they will dump the fine stuff, which is the mud and the silts.
Oh, you stick that in the ground, or
no?
This and then you pull it out.
This side right here. Into the ground, make sure
and
when you
pull out, right?
Yeah, and it's closed. When you just hit on it, it's gonna put, and that will suck.
Where is
the location? Yeah,
okay,
the location. S1A. S1A. And we have to mark it down here too.
So whenever the a river meets the sea, then you always find it's sort of like a low, flat, swampy area, or if the river is really aggressive, it'll actually push out. Mission Bay is sort of like the delta in the sense that the San Diego River stopped here, well, it sort of slowed down, and then would dump its sediments.
This is three. This is two.